This is SportsCenter.
Hi, everybody, and welcome to SportsCenter. I'm Josh Carew, and tonight we begin with Game 5 of the 2014 Stanley Cup Playoffs. This series has been ridiculously tight. Now, heading into this contest, the Kings and the Rangers have played 4 games in this 2014 Stanley Cup Finals. 3 of them have been decided by 1 goal, with 2 of those contests heading to overtime. A win in game number 5, and the Kings will win the Stanley Cup. Now tied at 1 in the second period. The Rangers, short-handed, Foyle, Roof Daddy, what a shot, he throws it over Calgary, but so exempt. Mary Rabbit, Jen Tillis, 2014 Quebec. Now you're tied and heading to overtime. Rangers are all in the power play. They've done a shoot, bumper off the post. Oh, they were that close to ending it.
To Clifford, feeds it right side. Toffoli with a shot. Save rebound.
Who scored? Alec Martinez
has won the Stanley Cup for the Los Angeles Kings.
What a game! What a series! The Kings have a little Stanley Cup dynasty in the making. Thank you for listening.